Look, everyone, it's Jim Kerr. This is for your commercial. This is your commercial, by the way.
It is that you did this to me early in the morning?
Yes. We're going to follow you around this morning.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Is this thing getting any audio, too?
Of course it is.
Oh, that's not a good thing. They shouldn't see what this looks like. They shouldn't get to know this. This is bad, 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 bad. Take that away. Secret stash.
Out.
Okay, two for Tuesday, Shelly. Time to wake him up. Oh boy, I overdressed today. Absolutely overdressed.
It's gonna be like spring.
I know.
And you can take off your vest.
I know. I can feel
some. Oh my God, you're wearing four layers.
Yeah, well, then the
and the top layer.
The big heavy coat. Well, it hasn't been enough the past few days.
I know, it's been awful.
I just wasn't thinking this morning. You know, if I knew we were going to do this morning, I would have cut my hair. I would have, really. I need a haircut. Too long. Oh, well. Let's get going.
Doesn't he need his brother? You don't want to give this to
Classic Rock Q1043 on this 2 for Tuesday morning. It's 5:32 and 32 degrees in Midtown Manhattan with another Stone song for you. It's Beast of Burden here at Q1043.